It's stuck in stereo. Can be forced to run with surround sound. Here's what you need to do. Now download the file that's linked on the description. Extract it and then run as administrator on two files called as fix1 and fix2. You also can copy the files manually if you did not trust the batch script. Now run The Witcher 3 and enjoy it with surround sound. Just remember to load or continue the game, don't just check it on the title screen.